enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm bee production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. Should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. You don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
ready.
Got a crowd over here.
Thank you.
sick of the burns. Is patchwork okay?
They're not bad. We would have liked it better if it hadn't almost come down on our heads.
Man, get over it. Just go with it upstairs and tell the boys they can start refilling their tanks.
Hold on. The police, you there?
What's up?
Can't raise Patterson's patrol. Get your heads out of your asses and keep an eye out. This could be it.
Got you, boss.
If you don't stop it.
Hold on!
suspicious.
Thank you. can't let them get to the tank.
Thank you.
let them get to the tank!
Right.
the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.